Alright guys, this is a little tutorial from me to you on how to not get scammed. You will probably need it someday. So the first thing to never do, to like not get scammed, is to join a random lobby. So you're playing a game, a guy comes up in chat and says, "Hey, somebody wanna trade?" And you say, "Sure." And then you join their lobby. They are probably going to sell you some crap, and they say it's good because only the non-good traders join random lobbies to trade because they don't know of trading sites. Alright, so the next thing, everybody has to use it in regular trades or in random lobbies, and that is checking the prices. It's really easy to do. You search up rl.insider on Google, and then you can search in what item you have, and then you can check the price so it's a fair trade and not a scam like this one. I checked the prices, his was 20 to 40 and mine were about 220 together in medium price, so just look out for this one. Alright, so the last one is not about saving yourself from getting scammed, because you already know all the stuff, you know, look at trade sites and don't join random lobbies. And so the last thing is to always record your trades when somebody says wanna trade in a lobby, because their username will get spoiled. They know that he's a scammer, so they won't say sure, and yeah, he will probably get reported and banned for some reason, you know, trying to scam somebody. But yeah, it's to help the community to get rid of all these scammers. So yeah, you have reached the end of the video, and I just want to say thank you for watching. And the guy who tried to scam me apologized and said he probably wouldn't do it again. So yeah, hope he doesn't scam anyone again. And for some reason he subscribed to my channel, so thanks for that, I guess, weren't I? I don't know why, but thank you. It helps the channel. And yeah, I'll see you guys soon, and you also, weren't I?